I can't complain.
Like, I've been here 40 years.
We never had nothing like this over here. That's why you see people just about to, like, go off.
This community of Trotwood trying to overcome the paralyzing effects of nature's direct hit Monday.
Tragedy. Everybody around here hurting. We just all trying to stick together. I saved my neighbor. She's 89 years old.
We done had enough devastation. Wow. We don't need looting.
People been around here looting and stuff, you know. Stole a couple of my ATVs and, you know, kicked our doors in.
The task of rebuilding seems difficult right now, but not impossible. Contractors and insurance adjusters are in the neighborhoods, adding some relief and answers for folks who've had more than just their homes ripped apart. Their normal lives seem like a distant memory.
For the guys like them coming in, it's okay, this is what we're gonna do. Look at his signs. He's doing the job.
Those offering help are trying to ease the pain of the problems folks are facing by setting up a one-stop location to help with insurance claims to providing food and water. One is quickly reminded of the overwhelming needs that must be met.
It is so bad here, I never would have expected here in the Dayton area, but I've had clients who's had their whole roofs taken off. I've had buildings blown apart. I've had one client was in their house and the whole house just wiped out.
Appreciate y'all so much. Where y'all from?
Vandalia.
Vandalia, I appreciate y'all.
The signs that everything will get better come in the form of people helping one another, and those calming signs from the smallest tornado victims.
Yeah, when you see little kids like that, that child's mom said he has basically slept through all of this. Much of this very tragic week up here. When you hear those residents talk about looting, I mean, it just rips your heart out because they are already dealing with the reality of their homes being shattered and then seeing people really trying to come in and then just rip them off is very frustrating to them. And but they're doing the best they can to just get through it. And finally, I should say, you know, we talked about all the insurance companies. Tomorrow, they're going to deal specifically, State Farm is specifically going to deal with auto claims, and they're going to set up an area where people can drive through and get those claims taken care of rather quickly. If their car is not able to just go through the drive-through, they tell people to come, and also they will just use pictures and deal with it that way. Reporting live in Trotwood, I'm Curtis Fuller, WLWT News 5.